This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who has seen reports about a new agent from GlaxoSmithKline, GSK 285 with lots of additional numbers. And the question is, what is this agent and how important is that? Well, this agent, the GSK product, is an important monoclonal antibody which targets BCMA, which is the B-cell maturation antigen on the surface of myeloma cells. It is a unique product, however, in that it is combined with a drug. It's called a drug conjugate. And this is very important because when the antibody binds, the drug conjugate is imported into the myeloma cell and leads to more complete destruction of the myeloma. And so this agent has now been given a name, a very long name, belantamab. And the GSK folks have decided to abbreviate this name to Bela, very similar to Dara for daratumumab. And so you're going to be hearing this agent referred to as Bela. The important news with regard to the benefit is that the results, the initial results of the DREAM protocol were reported at ASH and have been published and were recently updated. And these results show that this monoclonal drug conjugate has a 60% overall response rate in patients with relapsed refractory myeloma. And this is incredibly important because this is an off-the-shelf product against this BCMA target, which is what is the target for CAR T cells and BiTEs and other much more complicated and expensive therapies. And so the fact that there is a 60% response rate with this particular agent is very good news. There has been rapid approval designation from the FDA as well as prime designation by the EMA, and so with any good luck, the results of the ongoing DREAM 2 Part 2 study will lead to submission to the FDA and hopefully approval later this year or early next year. And so bottom line for this GSK product is that it's important as a monoclonal antibody drug conjugate and will be an important targeted therapy against BCMA and will be an off-the-shelf new agent with very promising results.